it really, to me, starts at the leadership level of the company, setting the tone and really creating an environment that will lead into a culture of people and a willingness to work together. And it really starts with our leaders that accepting and respecting the opportunity to involve our employees, our leaders at every level in the company, to take a part in the holistic nature of our business and be able to contribute. From that collective feeling, I believe we will see a tremendous competitive advantage that rolls out into the industry. We face externally, we face significant headwinds, not just at Apotex, but in our generic industry and within our company. And one of the opportunities that we have is to leverage our employees with the diversity, the skill sets, the experience that they bring into the business, and somehow ensure that we benefit from that wisdom of the crowd. And that, to me, is really as we come back to that culture, we see a workplace that it becomes more productive, becomes a place where people want to come to work, want to have great experiences, but most importantly, can see the efforts and the results of the company directly.